Hello everyone, this is Sarita and Kamal. Welcome back to our channel. In this video, we are going to take you on a very scenic hike in Bali, the Kamphuan Ridge Walk. Ubud is well known for its paddy fields, villages, hills and greenery, offering some really beautiful walks and hikes. The Kamphuan Ridge Walk tops the list of must-do walks when in Ubud. Located in the heart of Ubud town, the Kamphuan Ridge Walk can be easily reached by following the Google Maps. The popular landmark is Warwick Iba Villas. Once you reach this point, leave the main road and follow the narrow lane next to it and you will soon reach the parking area towards the left. After parking your vehicle, walk towards the right following the paved path that is well marked with signboards. Along the way, you will pass by a small bridge under which the river gushes through a rocky gorge. A beautiful sight to behold. If you wish, you can even walk down to the stream. It's quite peaceful here. Soon after crossing the bridge, you will come across a Balinese temple towards the left. A further 500 meters walk will bring you to the starting point of the ridge walk. The Kamphuan Ridge Walk is an easy 1.5 kilometers paved hiking trail leading you above the scenic rice fields. The walkway will take you up and down a ridge, offering an amazing 360 degrees panoramic view over the entire Ubud area and the valleys below. If not in a hurry, you must take frequent breaks and enjoy the views. One may choose to complete the entire 2 km hike that ends at Karsa Cafe towards the north, or simply return back following the same direction as we did. We walked for around 1 km on the ridge, took frequent photo breaks, enjoyed the scenery and then returned back following the same route. For those who wish to complete the entire walk, may continue hiking up to the Karsa Cafe. From there, you may either return back following the same route or hire a taxi to get back into the heart of Ubud. We recommend to do this hike in the morning as early as possible or in the evening. Avoid daytime since it gets hot and humid and there is no shade on the ridge. Before heading towards the parking area, we decided to make a small stop at the gushing river that runs under the bridge. We must admit it was the best decision. The cool breeze, the sounds of the gushing river and the chirping of birds was totally refreshing. We ended up spending around 30 minutes simply gazing at the stream. For more details and information, read the blog post. Link is in the description box below. That's all for this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed watching it. Subscribe our channel for more informative travel guides. Give this video a big thumbs up, leave us a comment, and we will catch you soon in our next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.